Welcome to Vlogmas Day 4. So you may notice I'm wearing the same outfit as I was yesterday in my gift wrapping video. If you've not seen my gift wrapping vlog, I will leave that in a card above. The reason is because I am filming these on the same day. So I'm filming the tree. My kids are not here right now. So, and look, oh no, that's the camera. My hair was sticking up. Okay. So today I am going to be sharing with you my Disney tree. I'm actually standing right beside it. And let me tell you that this is the third year that we have done this tree. I don't think I've ever shared a video just over this tree. And it looks so much better this year than it did the first 2 years. So I've really thought about this tree. I've purchased lots of different ornaments. And there's plushes in the tree this year. Y'all, I've worked all year on purchasing small plushes for the tree. And then I had a sweet friend that I went to school with all the way through school message me and say she was cleaning out her house and they were moving and her kids had Disney plushes that they got from the Disney parks that she would love to give me. So 3 bags worth of plushes are on this tree thanks to her. So I cannot wait to share this tree with you. It is my favorite tree so far. My favorite tree. So I'm going to share with you what it looks like. I want to share all of the plushes, all of the ornaments, and everything with you. So I waited to film this video until the sun started going down so it would not be glaring on the tree. This tree is sitting in front of the big window in my office. There's my desk there. There's Derek's desk over there. And my planner station is usually right there in front of that window, and we moved it over here. So this is where we keep the tree every year. And you guys, I just love it. So I'm going to share the very top all the way down. But before I do that, let me share one thing. This was a tree that was my mom's. I've talked about this several times, but I'm going to talk about it again. It was free to us. My mom bought this tree, and after a couple years, the pre-lit lights didn't work anymore, and she'd picked out a new tree, and she wanted to get rid of this one. Well, after Christmas, my husband took it, and he clipped all of the lights off of it, and it's beautiful. It is absolutely gorgeous, and I want to say she paid a pretty penny for it as well. So, enough with my rambling. Let's get to the top and share all the way down. So that hat at the top, the Sorcerer Mickey hat, if you watched my Disney haul video, if you've not seen that from January, I will link that in a card above. I went knowing I wanted to get a hat for my Christmas tree. So you guys, a lot of the stuff that I got at Disney was Christmas oriented, and it was ornaments. Y'all, I think I have 6 or 7 ornaments from Disney on this tree when we went on the Disney vacation. And the hat was the other thing that I knew I wanted to get. So I love it. It's furry, and I've stuck tissue paper inside of it so it would stand straight up. So I've got little picks throughout the tree, and I just absolutely love how it turned out. The picks and the mesh, and I've got wired ribbon throughout the tree. I think it just looks so good. And I did ornaments this year. Let me tell you, this is what happened. The first 2 years I did this tree, I was trying to stick to only black, white, red, and yellow to kind of just accent Mickey and Minnie. And then I thought there are so many different Disney characters. So I decided to not only focus on Mickey and Minnie's colors, but focus on all of them all together. So I got ornaments from Hobby Lobby, the shatterproof ornaments that were like multicolored. If you've not seen my shop with me where I got these, I will link that in a card above. So it's got gold and blue and purple, and I want to say there's pink. I don't know where they are. I do not know where all of them are. There's a pink one. There's a pink one right there. There's a red. So I got the multicolor. And then when I went to get the picks, I wanted picks of all different colors. But Hobby Lobby didn't have all different colors. So I ended up getting royal blue. And y'all, these are just stuck in the tree. That's all. I just stuck them in here. I'm not an expert Christmas decorator, tree decorator.
any type of decorator. I'm not an expert. This is teal. I got silver, red, and is that it? That may have been it. So the two colors of blue, the red, the silver. And I think that was it. Like, I wanted to get all different colors, purple and pink, and they didn't have all that. So I just stuck with the different colors that they did have. So I think it adds a lot of extra to it, just the sprigs of colors that stick out of the tree. Now let's talk about the hands. So I have a Mickey hand on both sides. These came from Party City 2 or 3 years ago, and I've just got them stuck in there right now. The last 2 years, I've actually gone to the yard and picked a branch and used it, but this year I just kind of shoved them in there. So you probably can't even notice them unless you know they're there. So it's right there and right there. So now let's talk about the ornaments on the tree. I like to collect ornaments. That is one of the things that I collect, especially since I have this Disney tree. I love Disney. I am purchasing Disney ornaments every single year. So I just want to go through here and share some of them with you. So let's start by the ones that I got from Disney last year. So I think there's like 7. So this was one. I got one from every one of the parks. This was the Epcot one. And let me tell you, this ornament here, this is the Starbucks ornament. I tried to get the cup ornament and I could not find it. I went to like 3 or 4 different shops at Disney and they didn't have it. This is the only one they had, so that's the one I got. You'll see what I mean in just a minute. Then I got this one. These are my favorite ornaments, and I've talked about this several times. So I like the flat ornaments, and see there's that side. So I'm super excited, and I hope they bring out the 2021 one soon. Then I got this one. And then I like the other side. This one, I think I got this one there. Here's the thing. When it was Pride Month last year, they came out with this ornament. And I think I ordered it twice and they kept canceling my order. So when I got to Disney, I think that's where I got this. I picked it up because they did have it in the stores, but they just didn't have it online. This is the cup ornament I'm talking about. So the other two ornaments that we have look like this. So this is the Magic Kingdom Starbucks mug ornament. And they didn't have the Epcot one, so I got this one and then Animal Kingdom. And then here is the Animal Kingdom mug. I really wanted the Epcot one and they didn't have it, so I had to go for the tumbler looking ornament, which is okay. At least I got an ornament. So I guess that's all of the ones I got from Disney last year. I thought I got one more, but I guess I didn't. So I got 3 flat ornaments and 3 of the Starbucks ornaments. I guess that's what it is. So I'm gonna go around and I'm just gonna share some other ornaments with you. So I got this ornament this year. I just love how these flat ornaments, and they are ceramic. They have 2 different prints on them. This ornament is from a set, y'all. I've probably had this since before my husband and I got married. This came in a set of all of the basic Disney characters. I'll share them with you. So that's the Mickey one. I've had this ornament here since before Nathan and I got married. I think it's a Hallmark ornament. I'm almost certain it's from 2008. So it's right after we got married. So I think that's so cute. I've got 2 up houses, and that is because one of them that they sent me is messed up, but I still have it on the tree. And I wish I would have gotten the Hallmark ornament last year. I'll pop in a picture of it. I did not get it, and I should have. I did not get it. This is Kate's ornament. She got this at Shop Disney. I think it was last year. Let me see if I can turn it on for you. And I think this one is available this year too. So sweet. She loves that. So she wanted to put that on this tree instead of her tree in her room. Oh, here's the mini that goes with that set. So they're carolers. This is another one that I got. Did I get this last year? I cannot remember. I can't remember if I got it this year or last year. I think I got it this year. Y'all, they sell out immediately when they go on Shop Disney. So if I see them, I get them. This was for the Mickey's birthday. This came out from Hallmark. It was 2008. The kids have this one as well. So this was the ornament that the kids got last year for Christmas Eve. They get ornaments every Christmas Eve for their collection. Oh, this is one I got last year too. Not at Disney. I got this on shopdisney.com. So it's got the snowflakes on one side and then the castle on the other. And I got another one of these this year. They have a different version. This one is one of my favorite ones that I got last year online. So it's got Santa, Mickey, and then I love the plaid. There's my other up house. I think this one, see, it's got a little spot on the top. But I'll zoom in. Yeah, see, it's got the little spot on the top. So they just sent me another one. This I got for Mickey's 90th birthday. This was through Shop Disney. And this is one I forgot I even got. And this is one I forgot I even had until I was getting the Christmas ornaments out. And I was like, oh yeah, I forgot I had that one. This was an ornament that Derek got 2 years ago when we went to Branson. If you've not seen that Branson Polar Express vlog, I will link that in a card above. Y'all, it was one of my favorite vlogs to film. This is Wally. So they had this at the Disney store. This is one of Kate's ornaments that I got from her when Donald Duck turned 85. So that's today's Donald Duck and the original Donald Duck. This is one that I got either last year or the year before last. Told y'all, I have like 10 of these now. So every time, and I've got one on the way too. I noticed they had a different one that I hadn't ordered yet. So I went ahead and ordered it as well. Alice in Wonderland that I got last year. And y'all, she's heavy. She's pretty huge. I think I have her sitting on a branch. This is one of my very first Disney ornaments. And I don't know if I got this from Shop Disney or Hallmark. I can't remember, but I know that Shop Disney now has that one. But I can't remember. I've had it that long. I cannot remember what place that I got it at. Then this is one that Kate got from the Disney store. I want to say when we went to Branson, she got this one. The little, and it was on clearance too. How cute is that? And then this is the other one that I got last year. So it says 2019. And then Minnie. And they usually have these ornaments for Disneyland and Disney World. So the other last ornament is this one. So I think I've had this one for 2 years. I got it for Nathan. Touchdown Mickey, because, you know, he's a football coach. So I thought that was perfect for him. And I got this on Amazon. I think it is an Hallmark ornament. So this is the other one. So I shared with you the other castle. And then this is this year's castle with the wreath on the other side. So anything that is still available, I will link it in the description below. Some of it might be affiliate links, which means if you click a link and make a purchase, I make a small commission off the sale, but it does not affect the price for you at all. So I want to go through here and share the plushes with you. So I've got Mickey. That's the small Mickey and the small Minnie. Last time I checked, those were on Shop Disney. We have Groot. Groot came from Hobby Lobby. We have Stitch. We have Bruni. Now, Bing Bong and Doug are two of my newest additions to the tree. And let me tell you, I did not know they were going to be this huge until they got here. And I'm like, okay, we're just going to have to shove them in the tree. Here's the thing. These both were originally $22.99. They had them marked down for like $14. And then I got an additional 25% off of them. So I think I paid like $10 for both of them. So I could not pass it up. Bing Bong is one of my favorites and Doug is one of my favorites. Then this is one that my friend gave us, Rex. These were the big feet and I wanted to get all of them and then they just discontinued them. So that's the mini one. Olaf, that's the Mickey little Bigfoot, Big Feet, Bigfoot, something like that. They were on Shop Disney and now they don't have them. That is Buzz. I think that's Derek's Buzz. This is, oh, what is his name? From Nemo, Crush. This is Crush from Nemo. So my friend gave me this one, Rue, and then she gave me Squirt. Then there's Chip, and then Dale is... And that's Derek's. Some of the kids plushes are on the tree too that are normally in their room. So Chip is there and then Dale is somewhere on the tree, I think. So that is another Buzz that my friend gave me, Pluto that she gave me. There is another Mickey, Marie, Donald, Goofy, Dopey. She gave me Dopey. And she gave me Woody. This is, Lord, it's getting attacked. So see, I'm not perfect with all this. Okay, this I got last year through Shop Disney. It is Simba when they came out with the Lion King, the live animation. This, some of the proceeds went to some kind of wildlife organization, and I loved the way that this plush was created, so I went ahead and purchased him. Rafiki, and y'all, just like Doug and Bing Bong, I did not know Rafiki was going to be this big, but he was on clearance for like $6. I'm like, I don't have Rafiki. I got to get Rafiki. So, I mean, it's perfect. Rafiki should be one of the biggest ones on the tree because he's the wisest one, in my opinion. So, we've got the white rabbit that's kind of crooked. Winnie the Pooh, Dumbo, and some, I don't know, one of my Dumbos were messed up and they ended up sending me two additional ones. I don't know what happened there. Tigger. We've got several Stitches on the tree. Another Stitch. Slinky Dog. That's another one my friend gave me. Cheshire Cat was one that she gave me. How cute is he? Oh, there's Dale. Flounder is one she gave me. Sully. Sully is trying to eat the branch. Daisy. Another little Pluto. Jack Skellington. Y'all know I don't like that movie, but Derek does. Kermit. Another Doug. My friend gave me this Doug. I love him. And then Pirate Stitch. And that is my 2020 Disney themed Christmas tree that I absolutely love. I love how everything came together and I cannot wait to add to this next year. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to go to the advent calendar openings for Vlogmas Day 4. Advent calendar Day 4! With them, I stuck them in a bowl and I just mixed them up and I just grabbed.
You didn't mix them very well.
I'm sorry. I may not have. Okay. Sissy goes first this time.
Oh. What did she get? Let's see. I got Dumbo.
Okay. Well, that's. Did you get that last year too? Okay. Well, that's definitely going on a trader. That's going to the trader board.
And let's go.
What is it? Oh, well, you didn't show us.
It's a donut.
It is a Pluto donut. Yes, I think that's one of them I had to squeeze in the bag. Pluto donut. And then me. Okay, I haven't ate this one yet. So
wait,
I'm definitely gonna
try. Can I taste it too?
Yeah, you can. Oh, Armani. Here's Armani again. Thinking we're getting something for him.
Okay, this is a seedless raspberry spread.
Yay! Oh, this is gonna be so good. Seedless raspberry. I can't wait to try this one. So I bet these two are gonna be good. I will report back. So that is Advent Calendar Day 4. Isn't that right, Armani?
Yeah.